Gestalt. Bless you. No, it's not a sneeze, and I am at risk of really upsetting people who are Gestalt therapists by completely oversimplifying this. But when things go wrong in life, it's so true that we often focus in on the thing that we've done wrong or the thing that has gone wrong, and we get a very narrow view and lose perspective. Gestalt as a therapy and as for here and now an attitude is about looking at the bigger picture, stepping away and looking how it fits that one experience, that one interaction in the bigger picture, and seeing it as part of a tapestry, a part of the journey. So whenever you find yourself getting sucked into the detail, into the sprout-sized problem or challenge or issue that you want to beat yourself up about, think Gestalt. Step away and acknowledge and remind yourself this is part of the bigger picture, and look for the opportunities and the learning in that.
Make the Daily Sprout part of your daily routine. Sign up at dailysprout.net and claim your free ebook, Emergency Stress CPR, My 6 Steps to Putting Stress in Its Place.